silent letter in English. Silent letters are that letter that you can't hear when you say the word, but that are there when you write the word. Through this video, I make you learn how to identify those words that will be silent or mute in the words. So guys, let's go. Silent A, a basic vowel. Whenever you found A before double LY, it means you should keep the letter A mute and only pronounce by keeping it silence, like artistically, logically, musically, physically, critically. Silent B, a consonant. In the most of the cases, B silent, you will found that V will be in the end, and before V there will be M. And in the rare cases, you will found before B E, and the second thing is before B you will found the U. But never forget, M always come before the V. On that way, we can keep the E mute. The pronunciation of those: comb, climb, crumb, dat, doubt, dumb, plumber, subtle. Silent C, it is a consonant. This is very common and easy rule of keeping silent C. Before C, you always found S and pronounce like conscience, conscious, crescent, descent, descent, disciple, fascinate, fluorescent, muscles. The turn goes to silent D. It is a consonant. Whenever you will found A, E, N before D, in that case D will be silent and the pronunciation will be badge, edge, handsome, hedge, sandwich, with, Wednesday. Silent E, it is an vowel. Whenever you will found E in the end of any words, it means you should never speak E in your pronunciation. I just give the example of age, breed, bridge, change, cloth, gen, not gene, and final, hate. Silent G, it is a consonant. To keeping G silent, it is so easy rule. You must know that whenever you will found N after G, you must keep G silent and pronounce like sign, champion, colon, norm, design, resign, foreigner, align, assign. Silent H, it is a consonant. Whenever you will found H and after H, there will be vowel or semi-vowel. On that way, H never will be pronounced and it will be mute. Pronunciation like ghost, honest, are, mechanic, rhythm, scheme, school, what, when, where, whether, why. Silent K, it is a consonant. In the case of K silent, there will be two conditions. The first condition is K must be on the first number and N should be on the second. And pronunciation like knee, new, knicker, knife, night, knit, knitting, knob, knock, not, no, knowledge, knuckle, neck.
Like करें, जानकारी को साझा करें और सब्सक्राइब भी करें. धन्यवाद. Bye bye.